The car's on the wall.
Alice Powell is out after such a difficult start. The driver who looked fastest all the way through the qualifying half hour is into the wall, and the runner-up from last year will not make it to the end of lap number one. Safety car deployed on the opening lap of the season.